today's waning economic times, competition for employment has never been more fierce. Young people entering the world of work for the first time will find themselves facing greater challenges than generations before them. Many will enter the workforce inexperienced and unskilled. Students who complete a career in technology education program will leave high school equipped with necessary and relevant skills. They will have real-world experience and a work product portfolio. CTE students won't just be ready for a job, but for a satisfying and successful career. Career and technology education students go on to become viable members of America's workforce. CTE students have participated in job shadowing opportunities and internships for such employers as the Social Security Administration, the University of Maryland Medical Center, Maryland Public Television, as well as many other prominent employers. Students attending Digital Harbor High School have an opportunity to become certified in their technology course. Not only will they graduate with the know-how, but will also have the industry standard certification to back it up. Digital Harbor CTE students have taken and passed exams in MOS, Oracle, and many others.
I'm taking networking here at Digital Harbor. I'm going to take my knowledge and go to the Air Force and work on microwave communication systems.
Unfortunately, many of Baltimore City's students wake up each day to face overwhelming adversity. Neighborhoods are plagued with poverty and violence. These students began their education with fewer opportunities than their contemporaries from other districts. Students often become discouraged. Programs such as CTE not only give students in Baltimore City hope and confidence, but provide students with real opportunities for their future.
My name is Marquise White, and I'm in a media pathway at Digital Harbor High School. I never understood what I was looking at on TV, and I was wondering how they do it and everything. But then once I get to Digital Harbor and get to the media pathway, you know, they show me how it's done, and it's real exciting because I know, like, okay, yeah, I could do that. I'm watching a television show, like, I know how to do that.
College becomes possible. Profitable careers come within arm's reach. Lifestyles which seemed unattainable become a tangible reality. Career and technology education doesn't just open doors, it gives students the key to do it for themselves.